My grandpa died at age 82 after living a long and noble life. My grandpa had a wonderful birthday a few months before he died. The party was fantastic. There was good food, lots of family, and I even got to go on a horse and buggy ride. My grandpa got pet chickens on his birthday, and a few months after he died, the chickens died too. I think that my grandpa lived a great life. I'm glad that he had that one last awesome birthday. I love my grandpa, but I know he's in a better place now.